going to demonstrate how to use our add-a-bead earring findings. And these are great little earring findings, and they're fast and they're easy. And they have these little prongs in the center where you can add beads to them. So you can just simply separate them. And if you feel like you need to get it a little wider, you can use your nylon gel pliers to open it up and add the bead. Simply add the bead to each little prong and then close it. You can use your fingers to close them. And then since this one's got a little bit of a twist to it, and I want to make sure it's nice and tight, then I'm going to grab it here and I'm just going to twist it ever so slightly. And then I've added this really neat bead. I'm going to add an ear wire, and you've got a pair of earrings.